We met online. We met playing Minecraft.
When her player character showed up, she was getting attacked, and trying to be a nice guy that I am, I went and tried to help her out and inadvertently ended up accidentally killing her.
And all I hear is Tyler going, "I am super sorry, that is my bad."
So that made a good first impression, of course.
There's so many things to love about Tyler. I love his gorgeous smile. He's so sweet. He brings me my favorite candies. He brings me flowers. He knows like my favorite rose. He's the sweetest. Like I couldn't have found someone so amazing.
And I'm just so happy in this final handoff to Chrissy because, you know, the kids are a reflection of the parents most times. And you get a sense from Chrissy, but then you meet the parents too. And I just have to say with the Hugheses, the fruit doesn't fall far from the tree and you really see it. So a toast to them and the great job that they did. We're running out of time here. I just want to wish Chrissy and Tyler our sincerest best. We love you, and we'll see you tomorrow.
I'm lucky enough that she's marrying me.
I've been dreaming about this day for so long, so it's like so exciting.
I think it's been a long time coming, and I'm glad we're finally doing this.
In the club, party rock, looking for your girl, she on my jock. Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white, domino. Gang of money.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the clue that I'm repping on a rise to the top. No letting our Zeppelin.
Hey, party rock is in the house tonight. Woo! Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah,
and we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Whole life to for